So I came out to get a bucket to do some grouting. I emptied the bucket to get rid of any water, etc. last night. I didn't have my glasses on. I thought, what's that? There's something in there. And it's a red-backed spider. So I've been in Australia since 2007. It's 2023, and this is the first time I've seen a red-backed spider. The females are more dangerous, apparently, than the males. And you can, yeah, you might need anti-venom in the hospital and stuff like that. Anyway, this one's not. I tried to bang the bucket to get him out, her out, whatever, and he didn't want to go. So I'm just going to use another bucket. Do you see the red on the back? And see the front legs lifting up? Ew, scary shit.